In the days and weeks following protests downtown, we showed you how local artists express themselves with their work, even creating a Black Lives Matter mural on Indiana Avenue. Tonight, our Nicole Griffin is showing us how these artists are working to continue the conversation around social and racial justice at a new exhibition.
That exhibition is now open here at the Indianapolis Arts Center. It's called 18 Black Lives Matter. That is because it features artwork from all 18 artists who painted the Black Lives Matter mural on Indiana Avenue.
For so long, my artwork was just in my house or just in a studio.
Deanna Craig and Rebecca Robinson are two of the 18 local artists with their work now featured at the Indianapolis Arts Center.
When I came in and I saw it right here, I mean, it just gave me chills. This piece is really special to me because of John Lewis and what he contributed, you know, to civil rights.
Each piece on the wall has its own story.
That's why it's so important for 18 artists to come together and have so many different paintings and so many vantage points. I started this at the beginning of the mural, and so it kind of shows an evolution of my feelings toward this as well.
Craig also created this piece of a young man during a traffic stop, and underneath this is a painting full of color. It signifies the feelings the artist felt when someone vandalized the mural downtown. Both Craig and Robinson hope their work sparks a conversation and causes people to have more self-awareness.
Why do you do the things you do? Why do you think what you think? Why do you feel what you feel?
I hope it really just gives people a different perspective, and then just to walk in someone else's shoes. I mean, artwork just has a way of resonating with people.
This is just the first exhibition of many featuring this group of artists. The hope is that their art continues to amplify the message of the civil rights movement and the role artists play in that effort. Working for you, Nicole Griffin, WRTV.
The exhibition is open now through early 2021. The Arts Center, which is located on East 67th Street in Broad Ripple, is open 7 days a week and is free for the public.